Hi friends, I'm Nageshwar. Welcome to my channel ITBUT143. You are watching Microsoft Office Word 2007 tutorials. In this tutorial, I will show you how to modify the tabs created in Word document. In my previous tutorial, we have seen how to set the tabs and adjusting manually by dragging the tiny tab marks. Now, to modify the tabs, click the arrow in the bottom right corner of the paragraph section. Then it will open paragraph dialog box. Click on tabs option in the bottom. In this tab dialog box, it will show default tab stops and the current tab stop positions we selected. From here, we can create new tab stops or modify the existing tab alignment. To create the new tab stop, enter the preferred value. I'm entering 3 and select the alignment center. OK. Now we can find the center tab tiny mark at 3. Similarly, we can create any tab stops. And if you want to modify the existing tabs alignment, again come to the tabs. Here at the 1.5, it is showing the left tab. I want to change this to decimal. Okay, and notice that it is changed to decimal tab stop. Similarly, I want to change 4.5, which is showing bar tab stop. I want to convert this to center. Okay, but notice that only this line has changed, because we have entered this line as separator new paragraph. And if you want to clear the tab stops, again come to the tabs, select the tab stop you want to delete and click on clear. Okay, and notice that it is successfully remove the tab stop at 6. Like this we can clear any tab stops. And if you want to clear all the tab stops, simply click on clear all. And after this, sometimes we need to add lines or dotted lines among the two different texts entered in between two tab stops. For that, again come to tabs dialog box. Below we will get another option, leader, which will show some space with the dotted line, no line and so on. I'm selecting 3. Okay, again come to the tabs. I'm selecting 4.5 and leader 4. Okay. And remember that in this we cannot enter any text. Like this we can modify the tabs created in a Microsoft Office Word document. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and please share this video with your friends. And please visit my channel ITBUT143 to watch more latest uploaded videos. And don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you friends. Have a nice day.